More Minnesotans are seeking help since the state transitioned to the National 988 Suicide Prevention Lifeline. Cray Larson of First Call for Help in Grand Rapids says it has steadily been growing in the number of people using it as an access point for mental health support, and a vast majority of those people are new. Calls have increased 44% to the state's four call centers, where trained counselors are on the line since the launch of the three-digit code in July.